speak with the tongues of men, though I speak with the tongues of angels, and have not charity, I am become a sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal. Though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mystery and all knowledge, and though I have all faith that I can remove mountains, and have not charity, I am nothing. Though I bestow my goods to feed the poor, though I give face, for now I know in part, but then I shall know, even as also I am known. Now abides faith and hope and charity, now abides faith and hope and charity, these three, but the greatest is charity. Charity.